Welcome to episode 18 of NoMaKo Challenge. Let's actually finally start getting on with the story. Alright. I believe this is the guest room. I don't love entitled parents. Anyway, guess what, folks? We're going all the way back to Asteridge again. Why are we going back to Asteridge? Because there's another quest. Alright, it's gonna take a while to get there, so time lapse time. Back in Asteridge. Let's find out who this woman is. Oh, so that's why it was locked. It's for a side quest. Now I get it. Oh, we can't go to the pub. It's closed right now. Perhaps we could go there on our way back, but we're going to pick up an item that we can't pick up anywhere else. We're going to restock on our lemonade! Because this is the only place in the friggin' game where you can get it. silly, Kora. This could be an interesting thing. Okay, this is when things get interesting. Let's see if the enemies are out, if there's any enemies around here. Alright, let's wait a bit, see if there's any enemies. Doesn't look like it. There might be some in here, though. Nice going, Maple. I got a bad feeling about this place. What the hell does that do? All right, who has low defense? Probably should have known. Alright. There you go. I figured there'd be enemies here. Oh, these guys aren't so tough. These guys are an absolute joke. These guys are actually weaker than the other cave! Oh, shut up, Noel. Worth battling these guys? No. Nah, these guys are fucking weak. Throw on the rappel. These guys aren't even worth battling. Screw them. These guys are literally not worth battling. Well, I think we're way over level for this dungeon. Alright. Which way do we go? I guess we go this way. What the hell is this? Not again. Staples starting to lose her patience. And Kora's going into full troll mode. Something's up with this area. I know it. Alright, what's over here? This seems sus. What in the world? This leads somewhere. Where does it lead? What is this sword doing? What the hell does that do? Her attack stays the same, but it had better be a good ability. Attack and magic attack. So her stat basically becomes 165? Might have to let repair wear off and give that a test drive. Interesting. This might be an interesting weapon. Alright, I want to give that weapon a test drive, so we will fight one foe. Oops. Went the wrong way, that doesn't matter. Alright, let's see how this goes. Alright, let's see how this does. Miss physical attacks, miss those things. Which means those guys are really annoying. Yeah, that weapon sucks. You're keeping Aquamancer Edge, because that weapon is terrible. That weapon sucked. Man, that weapon was awful. Interesting. I'll have to remember this spot for when I decide to do some off-screen bladder training. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, she sounds like she'll be a lot better than friggin' Adele. Miss, I need to use the bathroom because of a small bladder. At least Karla will friggin' have a decent bladder capacity. Oh, and I saw the comments on YouTube. Adele is from friggin' Chronicles of the Ascendant? Seriously? When did that game get finished? Last I checked, there was only like one chapter. Hopefully the pub's open. Gotta go get the friggin'. Alright. I can wait. Friggin' Maple. Kora. Companion. I should probably tell you guys about this place. There's a bunch of stuff you can get here by trading away bladder capacity. There's another place like that in Pineburg, too. Anyway, once again, time lapse, because we gotta go all the way back to doggone friggin' Pineburg. And then we'll end the episode. Back in Pineburg. Woohoo. Next episode, we shall continue our quest.